So first I got this chunky red yarn by King Cole. It'll be like perfect for wee plushies that I can make. Secondly, I got a white chunky yarn from James G. Brett. Never heard of that brand, but it is really good yarn. Size 6 hook. Then I got these two shades of purple so that I can finish a project that I started. I'm making like a kind of, it's like a shrug it's called. And yeah, it looks really bad so far, but I'll show you it when it's finished. This is when I realised that I got the wrong shade, but oh well. Okay, I don't know why I'm showing the labels so much, but... Finally, I got this blue-green colour yarn, double knit. I got it for free, actually. The lady just said that I could take it, but... yeah, I don't really know what I'm going to make with it yet, but I'll figure something out. So this is all the yarn that I got today. Thanks for watching. Bye.